Great body of work for Scott Clemenson as a minor league goaltender last year. And a big hit right in front of the Ottawa bench. And we're going to get a stoppage immediately. Is that Foligno, Chico?
Yeah. You know, Andy Green was able to duck on the big hit by Neal. But Foligno, who was behind, didn't see it coming. And now Chris Neal trying to spark his team, as is David Clarkson. They go at it. This is a bit unusual because, quite honestly, it was Foligno, a teammate of Neal, that got crushed. If it had been Green, you would expect Clarkson to step up and challenge in favor of his teammate. But Neal's, that wasn't his intent. Oh, my goodness. You know, and this is a tough play because Andy Green is coming up. Foligno's going to be chasing him. And Chris Neal sees that the pressure is on Green. And Andy has his head down a little bit, but he gets it up. And right there, he actually, how about that? He fell. Andy Green didn't see Neal either. But just at the perfect, opportune time, he tried to lean back and fell out of the way of this check. But Foligno, oh my, not so lucky. That was, I think, a shoulder to the head. Looked like Nick had some blood coming out of his nose. And I know Chris Neal feels terrible about that, but he had other things to contend with before he could check on the condition of his teammate. And once again, David Clarkson stepping up and having an energetic scrap here. He had a great one against Tom Kostopoulos, who's a good friend of David's. He said they trained together, and he says Kostopoulos, one of the nice guys in this game.